the moon is full and you decide to call. Here I sit, hand on the telephone, hearing the voice I'd known a couple of light years ago, heading straight for a ball.